What is up, everybody? Toaster Corgi Gaming back at it again here in Don't Starve Together. Oh, this time with friends. Yes, I have friends. Fight me. Only today, we got our friend. How do I introduce him? Man, who gives a shit? It's your boy, Kingson.
Yes, it is me. We are both actually new at this game. We normally play lead together and get very frustrated with people who do not pay attention. So, yeah.
Basically, if you're any, you're really a mid player.
Or for me, you're an A players.
Oh yeah, they're the worst. Wind shitters. Okay, I'm waiting for you to come in through the portal.
Alright, I'm going to... Oh! This guy, Walter! Okay.
Who the fuck is Walter?
It's a character.
Wilson!
Oh. Never mind. Okay, but yeah.
Okay, you're picking your character. I'm like, what? Did you get held up in traffic? In the portal? I was like, you can pick whoever the hell you want. I don't think it matters.
Okay.
Where the heck is my, Okay, map is M.
Wait. Hope I did this right.
Oh, Walter! Oh, him! I forgot about him. Hello! Alright, now we gotta run around. It is halfway through the day, we need to run around and make sure we find stuff. So, just run around, explore. Pick up stuff on the ground, gather twigs, flint. Picking up flowers should restore your sanity. You can hold space when going over stuff and it'll automatically gather stuff. We're basically just going to want sticks and flint. Make some tools. You got your crafting menu on the left. And it's already dusk. You got your health, stamina, hunger, or not stamina, your health, hunger, and sanity on the right. And the daylight meter. Name of the game is Survive. M should show your map.
Where did you go?
Turkey!
Where did you go?
You may find a, I went north. Basically, you're going to want to explore and find stuff. Darkness will kill you. I'm going to say that now. I've got you on my map. I've got you on a locator thing. A little HUD display.
Good, because I have no idea what you are.
If you can make a torch... mining rock. I will mine this rock and then immediately take a road to get back to you faster. You may want to make a torch if you found twigs and grass. Because if you don't, the darkness will kill you. Your crafting thing is on your left side of the screen. the darker paths on the our trails or roads or something. Oh, here you are.
Okay, so how do I make a torch?
It should be in the left side of your screen. Oh, you need to find grass, like the grass here, and twigs, saplings. I already got one, so you don't need to make one. You can pick stuff. Yeah. Only one of us needs to have it out.
Okay.
Yeah, we just stay together till night, till daybreak. Let's head up a little. Oh, you have a chest dog! I think you picked the better character.
Yeah, he just came. He was just there. Just came along.
Yeah, he's a chest on legs.
Okay.
Yeah, he can store stuff. How's your hunger looking?
It's still kind of high. It is decreasing. I mean, I'll eat something right now.
Okay, you can put your torch away now. Don't want to burn through it all. Right-click it in your inventory. On the HUD.
I'm trying to get rid of it.
You right-click it on the HUD.
I was right-clicking, but I guess I just use it all.
Oh, frog.
And
Oi! Ah! You bastard! Hey, you frick! I'ma kick your ass. Yeah, be careful of frogs. They will make you drop stuff when they hit you. Yeah, just cut down trees, but make sure you plant trees. Or you will have a giant angry, tree man coming after you. Damn it, pick it up! Always stay on top of your hunger. Yeah, this here is a, road. You will move faster on them. It's only slightly, but it's better than nothing. Yeah, we're gonna need to find some rocks this way. Like, just try and gather any branches, saplings for twigs, flint. Food and whatnot. Flower petals are good too. Yeah, flower petals, if you eat them, they'll restore your health. You can talk, you know.
Yeah. I forgot I was recording. Whoops.
Okay, that's water. Can't. Back here!
That's a Are puppet. You chasing after a bird?
That's a rabbit.
Oh, a rabbit, whatever.
I want it dead. I'm trying to kill it.
Oh my goodness.
Get back here.
Maybe it doesn't want you to kill it.
We need the food, man.
Oh.
Yeah, or we die. Maybe relax, but I am not relaxed. Okay, we need to find some rocks. Here's some berries if you need them.
You have a crap ton of berries.
Oh, okay. Define a crap ton.
Like seven.
Okay, I've got seven.
It was 10 just now, but I ate three of them.
Okay. Also, sanity will go down during the night. Unless you're Willow, then you can just set some shit on fire and just regain sanity. I feel like this is already not going well for us because we don't know where we are or what we're doing. But when has that ever stopped us? Rocks!
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. What?
You need a pickaxe.
Oh.
Honestly, we could just set up camp here. Yeah, we can probably set up camp here because we got a bunch of rabbits for food. I got it.
Can't get the rocks.
And my pick broke. You need a pickaxe to break them. Yeah, you can pick it all out if you need. Because you need flint and sticks. Beefalo! Where's your dog?
Behind me.
There you go, he's got some stuff on him. Alright, these are beefalo, we do not attack them. They are our friends.
Okay.
They drop poo. And we need the poo.
So we can make as much grass as I can.
So we can make farms.
Okay.
It's about to be dark.
Yeah.
Campfire.
Awesome. How did you make the campfire?
It's on the left side of the screen. You can cook berries into roasted berries. Whoppy! We need gold, is what we need to make a science machine. That's the one thing that is stopping us from making anything right now. We need to find rocks that have, like, sort of veins in them.
Mm-hmm.
That way we can break them with a pickaxe, get the gold, make a science machine, and then we can carry on. But that's the bottleneck right now. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, more beef. Hello, Clockwork Knights. I am not going near those. Because those are dangerous.
Going near what?
Clockwork Knights, they are enemies. They will hit hard, so just don't go near those for a while. Okay, that's water. We may want to split up. Cover more ground. Just make sure you can you have materials to craft a torch or campfire when it gets dark.
Yes, I do. I have lots of grass.
Perfect. I'm just literally picking up crap. Is this a bad idea?
What are you doing?
About to fight a spider.
Spider?
Yes, spiders.
I'll help you fight this guy.
I'm good. Dagnabbit. Whoops. Okay, we're good. Pick it up. Heal. Okay.
I need more food.
Here you go. Here's some carrots. You can take those. There's like 7 of them.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
How much did you have?
I was running around picking stuff up. Okay. And now that's gone. And now we can move faster again. Where are all the frickin' rocks? You can also use your mouse scroll wheel to zoom out a little bit to a certain degree. Yeah, also, some foods, the color or the icon will change, which means they will go stale. Not that way. That way leads to the clockwork knights, and they are not friendly. They hit harder than the spiders do. Seriously, where the hell are the rocks? Where the rocks at? We just need a rock. We need, like, one piece of gold. This is ridiculous. Is this really the edge of the map? This is some bullshit.
Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Plant and plant. Yeah, some stuff will expire. Which, if you cook the berries, they give you more hunger, I think. More food. Even though you're just running around with a fistful of jam in your pockets.
Huh.
Beehive. Damn it. Okay, that's a beehive.
Don't mess with that.
Oh no, we could. This is a graveyard. Gold! Gold! Gold!
Don't take all of it.
Okay, ghosts will spawn out of these in the dark at night.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
More rocks.
Yeah, you might take care of the rocks.
Okay, it's about to be dark. Actually, we may need to set up shop around here. You can gather all that stuff if you want. Do you have inventory space? Like, you can just run up to it while holding space. Yeah. And you should pick it up. Now we just gotta wait. No, look at Wabi. Okay, do you want to make our base here or by the beefalo? Because if we get the poo, we can also fertilize farms, so that way we can plant seeds and grow vegetables when winter comes, which is brutal.
But yeah, we can do that. Plus, once it's daylight, I do need to find more food.
Yes, that is true. Because once we get the science machine set up and running, then we can actually make spears. You're kind of lost without having... Well, eh. Okay, Niter doesn't go bad. Thank God. Don't know why I thought it would, but hey, whatever. And my pick broke.
This is spoiled.
It's spoiled?
Yeah.
Thankfully, that don't matter to me.
Oh, I could eat those then.
No, my character doesn't care what he eats. He can eat just about anything. He's a robot.
Okay.
Yeah, so the only one who needs to worry about food mainly is you. Oh, do you need food? How's your hunger?
Too high, but I do hover need some.
If you hover over it, it should say how much is left.
Okay. Here we go. That's what I need.
I've got food if you need it. Just ask.
Okay.
Like, you want some drumsticks?
Some what?
You want a fried drumstick?
Drumstick? Where did you get drumsticks from?
Remember when I was fighting the frog earlier?
Yeah.
Yeah, he killed a turkey.
Okay.
How's your sanity looking?
Hold on, wait. I gotta drop something.
Store some stuff in Wappy. That's what he's there for.
Okay, he has the chicken.
He's got the turkey?
Yeah.
Okay, we are wasting daylight as I try to kill a butterfly. Alright, pick those up if you need them. Ooh, ice. I need a pickaxe. Hi, bird.
What the heck is that?
That is an eye bird, and those are dangerous. What? Open up. Good grief, just open the door. Alright, yeah, we may want to start gather up all this and then head back to the beefalo. With a pickaxe. Because we got quite a ways to walk if we're going to get to the beefalo. You need a pickaxe to gather the things?
Yeah, but I don't have any, twigs.
Really? Well, there's a branch right here. Sapling over here. Ooh. Okay, we should stay away from the bird. Dick. Pick it up. Yeah, let's start heading back to the beefalo. Let's start running back to the beefalo before it gets any darker. I got a lot of stone, so we can actually set up a permanent base. Where are you at? Yeah, I've also got a torch, so in case it gets dark and we don't get back to the beefalo, then we're good. Beefalo this way. Saplings if you need them. I've got like 30 twigs on me, so... There's a bit of land of the ocean. Here's a road we can move faster on it. It's like, I need to keep you in eyesight at all times, because... Okay, yeah, we can just head north.
Come on, doggy, keep up.
I lost track of you in the trees.
Oh, it's about to get dark.
I know, I got it.
Okay,
we also want to... We could probably set up shop here. Yeah, like right here.
Okay.
Okay, I need these. And now... Build... Presto! Holy crap, that opens up a lot of stuff. Okay. Fire pit. There, now we can. Now we have a permanent fire base. I like Bobby, he's so useful. Okay, what do we need? We need a farm. And now, if we ever need to come back here... Really? I want to use a farm. Let me make the farm! How do I make a farm? Traps. We need traps. And rabbits should walk into these. This is also how we catch food. We can catch rabbits, kill the rabbits. Set down the trap, dude. Oh my god.
I think we caught one.
Caught one? Alright.
Yeah.
Then we just... Now we have a rabbit. Or I have one. I think I like the older crafting system. Rain is also an issue. Okay, that's what that does. Oh, my food's...
Rain. Yeah. A little rain should never hurt anybody.
You say that. Does this stuff hurt me? If I eat this... Yes, it does. That was not food. I'm a robot. I shouldn't care if it's food. I can eat anything. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna set traps up everywhere. Not sure how this got left around, but... Yeah, there's rabbit stuff everywhere. As long as we've got, as long as we have rabbits, we're good on food. And we got grass. No, we don't have to chase the rabbits. They go in the trap, and then we can just murder them. I want to make a farm, but I don't know how.
Oh.
Murder the rabbits. I have to make a hoe? What is a hoe for? Have you prototyped anything? Wait, how's your sanity looking? The icon with the brain.
It's full.
How?
I don't know.
Your character's a freaking mystery and a half, dude.
My heart is full, too.
Well, you haven't fought anything. How's your hunger?
I need to eat this last turkey.
Yes. I'm trying to get a farm up and running, but... Structures. We need gears to make that crap dang it. Okay, electrical doodad and boards. I need logs. Whoppy. I need to go quickly cut down a tree or two. See if you can prototype some stuff at the machine.
Prototype?
Yes.
How do I do that?
You walk up to it, and it should open a huge crafting inventory.
And which icon is that?
Should be something. Again, I don't know. Like, back in my day, when I was watching this game be played, dagnabbit, it was a lot more simple with the crafting system. It wasn't this complicated. Getting us a bunch of logs, because we'll need them to make boards, to make new stuff, like a storage chest. We've been recording for 36 minutes by my count.
Yep, 36 minutes.
We might be able to get two videos out of this, actually.